in terms of what's working right now, the answer today is going to be probably different next week, because I think as soon as one person out there gets there on LinkedIn, gets on a show like this and starts talking about what's working, it kind of stops, because people are just so immune and so deaf to it all at this point. But at the end of the day, like, it has to be personal. It has to be relevant. It has to break through the 8 other emails that they got while they were on their previous meeting, you know? And so whatever you can do to stand out from that noise, that's what's going to get noticed. So, you know, if you're sending an email, follow it up with a voicemail on LinkedIn, where they might not get as many of those, you know. Omnichannel approach. There's a lot of things to try, but I think, you know, most of the BDRs especially, but also the AEs that I see being really successful with, like, top of funnel at this point, are running it almost like a marketing campaign, that guerrilla warfare marketing style, like social selling, dark selling, all of that kind of stuff that you know way more about than I do. But that's what makes the difference.